Hey guys, Josh and Jacob here with another video Airsoft review. Today we're looking at the AK Dragunov SVD.
It has your standard AK firing settings of safety, fully automatic and semi-automatic, fixed rear and front sights, and to install the battery, push in this tab here and remove the top.
It also has a faux wood stock and foregrip, a metal gearbox, adjustable bipod, and the magazine holds 180 rounds. Now let's take this gun to the shooting range.
As you guys saw, this gun shot on average an FPS of 390, and that's with .20 gram Elite Force BBs. If you liked our shooting range targets, they're called Darkotic. You can pick them up on our website.
I really love shooting this gun. It's got a great feel to it. It's big, it's powerful, you can feel it. It's got a high rate of fire, and though it is a sniper rifle, it has open sights, so you can use it as an assault rifle if you'd like to. Overall, just a great gun.
If you like this video review and you want to see more, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Hobbytron TV.
Hobbytron,
where awesome happens.
Boom! Boom.